So guys, I'm still recording, so what were you just playing?
That's my song I wrote.
Okay, introduce yourself, okay? So I have it at the...
Okay, I didn't know you were recording, that's awkward.
That's okay. So who are we...
Want to start it over?
No, it's okay, because these are folk videos. They're not meant to be what you're thinking. These are like, they're live from the street. Like, that's the kind of videos I've done.
Sweet, man. Well, yeah, my name is Timothy Ryan, and I'm from Langley, but actually from the States, and I wrote this song...
And where in the States are you from?
Idaho, we'll just say
Idaho. Okay. And you wrote this song?
Wrote this 5 days ago with a buddy of mine that she knows, and I met her like 3 days ago.
And this is Alexandria. And what's the song called?
Christmas Mess.
Okay, so you know, right now, what I'm gonna do, because my little battery thing is flashing, so I'm gonna change my battery, because I needed your intro, okay? Anything else you wanna say? Yeah, do you have a Facebook or any page you want people to see?
Yeah, I mean, you can follow Timothy Ryan Music. It's Timothy Ryan Lion.
Okay, I'm gonna make sure the camera heard. Timothy Ryan what?
Lion.
Lion?
Lion, yep.
And that's what? Facebook?
Yeah, and also YouTube.
Okay. So, you guys, I'm just gonna put another battery in my camera so it doesn't go dead halfway through a song, because it's flashing this battery. Okay.
Bye.
So we're in Chilliwack, BC.
Amazing singing.
And what's the name of the church that is involved with this tonight?
Man, there's so many churches represented.
Well, the card that he's got on the table that he was given.
Potter's House.
It's what?
Potter's House is the one.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, no, you got to say so the camera can hear you.
Southside.
Potter's House and Southside.
Potter's House?
Either of those. I'm just friends with Cam. And this is, we love Jesus and we love people. And the homeless people are just as important to Jesus as the people that are in houses.
Right. And so for the people that are looking at this on the internet, where we're at right now, we're sitting in a public parking lot in the five corners of Chilliwack. Yep. And these good people here have been giving out clothing and hot drinks. And now I just met this fella here just for like a few minutes ago. And I met Alexandria, which is a sweetheart that I've been flirting with all night. I'm just kidding. I wasn't flirting. But her and I were having great conversations. So you came over and you brought your guitar. But I heard her sing a little earlier tonight. And I said, she can. Yeah, I heard you. And I told you. And I told you. I've done this for years, okay, filming people. And you sing beautifully. So I'm not going to talk anymore, but I'm just doing this for the sake of the people that are tuning in to the video series we're doing.
Sing your song?
Sure.
Okay, so what are you going to sing now?
Christmas Mess.
And you wrote it?
Yeah, I wrote it for you.
Christmas Mess? Okay. Not mass, but mess?
No, that's the whole point. It's a play on words.
No, that's okay.
Not everybody has good memories around the holidays, and a lot of people are suffering and they don't have hope in the world.
Yeah.
And God loves the irony of the fact that He can help us through all of that. But Christmas, where it's all merry and bright, it's not merry and bright for everybody. So this is just kind of a more of a satirical play on the fact that it's not always happy for everyone.
I'll go up to men.
But Jesus can definitely mend any wound.
All right.
And bright ornaments don't replace the hurt inside. The jingle bells when you're going through hell doesn't make it a merrier ride. Whoa, oh, 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 oh. Will this new year bring new cheer? I really wish I knew. Cause without you here, share this with dear, I'm feeling pretty blue. Whoa, oh, 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 oh. Can someone save me from this Christmas mess?
Hey!
Cause things just aren't merry and bright, I must confess.
Hey!
And the pain that I'm feeling is screaming out, while voices refrain silent night. And I know I'm not the only one who's ready for this season to be done. To be done.
Oh yeah, sorry.
Children laugh as presents are passing, for a moment I force a smile. I know this will end and I'll love again, but it may take me a while. Whoa, oh, ho, ho, ho. Can someone save me from this Christmas mess? Cause the name's just on merry and bright, I must confess. Cause the pain that I'm feeling is screaming out, while voices refrain. only one who's ready for this season to be done. So Merry Christmas, baby. Despite this Christmas mess, I love you still like crazy, and I will never love you less. Even in a Merry Christmas mess.
Yeah.
Even in a Merry Christmas.
1, 2, 3, 4, mess.
Can someone save me from this Christmas mess?
Hey!
Hey! This thing's just on me. Oh, I know I'm not the only one who's ready. Oh, Lord, I know I'm not the only one who's ready for this season to be done. Let it be done. Can it be done?
Hey, that was beautiful, and there was nothing messy about that song.
Except the lyrics.
Okay, I'm recording now, so you can tell us what's happening, because we recorded this already earlier.
Christmas mess.
And you're recording
a song we wrote about 5 days ago, because not everybody's in a happy time during the holidays, and we want to be able to relate to those people. But Jesus loves you.
And this one, this one you're doing with the capo.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, capo on the 5th fret.
Okay.
Yeah, bro, it's awesome.
Pine trees and bright ornaments don't replace the hurt inside. And jingle bells when you're going through hell doesn't make it a merry ride. Whoa, ho, 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 ho. And will this new year bring good cheer? I really wish I knew. Cause without you here to share this with, dear, I'm feeling pretty blue. Whoa, ho, 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 ho.
Can someone save me from this Christmas mess?
Hey!
Cause things just aren't merry and bright, I must confess. That the pain that I'm feeling is screaming out, while voices refrain silent night. And I know I'm not the only one who's ready for this season to be done. Children laugh as present to pass, and for a moment I force a smile. I know this will end in love again, but it may take me a while. Whoa, ho, 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 ho. Can someone save me from this Christmas mess? Cause things just aren't merry and bright, I must confess. That the pain that I'm feeling is streaming out, while voices refrain silent night. And I know I'm not the only one who's ready for this season to be done. So Merry Christmas, baby. Despite this Christmas mess, I love you still like crazy, and I will never love you less. Even in a Merry Christmas mess. Yeah. Even in a Merry Christmas mess. Mess.
cause things just aren't merry and bright, I must confess. And the pain that I'm feeling is screaming out, while voices refrain silent now. And I know I'm not the only one who's ready. No, I know I'm not the only one who's ready. No, I know I'm not the only one who's ready for this season to be done. Please let it be done. Can it be done?
Yeah. That's awesome.
Beautiful.
Good job, guys.
Good writing.
Water?
Yeah. Electricity to keep it warm for the little ones. Nobody made her wise to the things a girl might find in the belly of a hungry man who don't care nothing about his bloodline. She got lost in the bloodline, paid the cost of the bloodline. All her life she cries at night and keeps alive the bloodline. So much riding on the bloodline. Why is she hiding from the bloodline? It ain't right, she cries.
It's too high for me, I can't do that. that's not the chord it was written in, so. That's all good. I'll do a different one. That's a pretty song, but.
Bye, Bob. You're going to manage with those boxes?
Yeah. I got one. This one's about heaven.
Okay, you take care. Be warm.
Dear friend, I'm writing this sweet song to remind myself where I belong. This fragile life of dust is not my home. And you can rob me of my wealth. You can burn my bridges down. But you can't steal the joy that I have found. Just beyond this view I see all the failure, fears, and tragedy. Is this a piece this world has never known? And I hope I see you there, my friend, cause none of this matters in when the kingdom comes and the mighty trumpet's blown. Will you be home? All the story, myth and fantasy have a common thread, it seems. In the end, love truly does conquer all. And I know it's all relative these days. No absolutes, just lots of grace. Perfect love already came and took the fall. Just beyond this view I see all the failure, fears, and tragedy. Exists in peace, this world has never known. And I hope I see you there, my friend, cause none of this matters in when the kingdom comes and the mighty trumpet's blown. When all's redeemed and we stand before the throne, will you be home? By the propaganda lie, you drink, be merry, for tomorrow we die. There's more to you than what's seen through your eyes. Lady Wisdom is screaming out the truth, and we scoff at counsel and ignore reproof. Your soul knows where it belongs for all time. Yeah, your soul knows where it belongs for all time. Just beyond this view I see all the failure, fears, and tragedy. Exists a peace this world has never known. And I hope I see you there, my friend, cause none of this matters in me when the kingdom comes and the mighty trumpet's blown. When all's revealed and we stand before the throne, you be home. Will you be home? Oh, will you be home? dear friends, I'm writing this old song to remind myself where I belong. This fragile life of dust is not my home.
Beautiful.
That was awesome.
Yeah. Bro, that sounded amazing. So cool.
It's selective. Whatever I tune the sound to, it can actually drown out the background noises. I had one time, it was a cannon that went off. They were recording, and they listened to their video, and they couldn't hear the cannon. I said, the camera has a really smart volume control in it, and it tunes into you when I'm pointing the camera at you.
No way.
Yeah, it does. It's an ordinary camera, but I'll tell you about the camera after. I believe you can still get these on Amazon, but they're only like $600.
No way.
Yeah, well, if you buy anything else, they cost $20,000, the other ones, and they're not as good as this.
I was thinking about getting like a 5D Mark II, but they're like $6,000.
If you want a really good camera, it doesn't matter what price range it's in, go for the Canon PowerShot cameras.
Really?
PowerShot, okay?
For video?
For everything.
Really?
PowerShot.
Okay.
Okay. So you whether it's an old PowerShot or it's a new one, okay, whether it's a small one or a big one, they all have excellent sound. They've all got zoom on them. So the easiest cameras in the world to work with, and the ones that cost the least and the best, it's PowerShot cameras.
Really?
Yeah, by Canon.
Oh.
Yeah. Go on Amazon and look it up, or go on eBay and try to get one. The SX60 was made about 2 years ago, which is the one I've got. But every 2 years they come out with a new one. But when you're looking in the stores, a lot of stores don't carry these cameras because people don't know what they are. But I'll show you something. The thing about these cameras is the lens is all one. All the other ones, you got to unscrew the lenses. This has got a double wide angled lens. It has everything.
What?
But watch how big the lens is. Okay?
No.
Yeah. It's no ordinary camera. There's no other camera like this. This is it. Only the Canon PowerShots do this. You know what the millimeters on this is?
No.
1500, I think it is.
That's how far?
Yeah. No, it's 1400. 1400 is such a powerful zoom, and when you could be looking at somebody 5 miles away. I have a photographic memory, right? That's why I remember. I could be looking at somebody 5 miles away, and if you zoom in and keep zooming in and keep zooming in, this camera is so mind-boggling. The zoom on this thing, man, you could look at the details on the moon and people think you're using a telescope. That's what this zoom is. That's what this camera.
Get one of those. That's
yes.
That's my answer.
Yes,
dude,
Canon.
I literally was looking on Amazon today, like, God, which camera?
No, Canon PowerShot. Just go look them up, man. Find one somewhere, okay? Yeah. I'm telling you. And I've helped a lot of other photographers that have spent $20,000 on cameras, and they got to carry all these lenses around, and they got to switch them. They're gonna love this camera.
It's like fun. A JT kind of song, but it's like, yeah, it's on. It should be on here. Yeah, I love the lyrics in here.
I told you're very cool.
Oh, I know. I feel that.
And should the sky be filled with fire and smoke, keep watching over the sun.
How's it start out? Let's see.
Name of the album should be Street Mission. Street Mission Tunes.
This is to end in fight. We should all burn together. Watch the flames burn high. Calling our Father, stand by and we will watch the flames burn over and on the mountainside. Desolation comes across the sky.
That's the other part, sorry.
Now I see blood.
Since this is like a rough cut, what's this one you're working on there?
Let Her Go by Passenger.
This one.
Okay.
Oh, I love this one.
Okay, I'm turning off the camera, but what I want you to do is let me know when you want one that you want me to record, okay?
Yeah, I'm just gonna try to figure out.
Okay, so I'm recording already.
Well, actually, let's just do this one. Let's just do this.
Okay, what are you doing?
Called Hallelujah by Rufus Wainwright.
Yeah. Okay, so cover.
Everybody knows this one. Yeah. Just think Shrek.
Let's learn. I heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you?
I'll let you do the second verse.
It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall and the major lift. The baffled king composing, hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
You know, that's gonna be too low for you. So let me just do the normal version.
Start, cut!
No, it's gonna continue.
Okay, sorry.
It's okay, the rough cuts are just as good.
Get it after.
So yours would be this.
Your faith was strong that you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof. Her beauty in the moonlight overthrew you.
There you go.
She tied you to a kitchen chair. She broke your throat. She cut your hair. From your lips she drew a hallelujah.
There you go.
Hallelujah.
Let God hear you.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Well, maybe I've been here before. I know this room and I've walked this floor. I used to live alone before I knew you. And I've seen your flag on the marble arch. But love is not a victory march. It's cold and it's broken. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
You see, bro.
Hallelujah. It's time.
Let me know what's real and going on the low. And how you'll never show it to me, do you?
Remember when I moved in you, the holy dark was moving too, and every breath we drew was hallelujah.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
You said you couldn't sing. I told you could sing. You can't fool me.
Maybe there's a God above, and all I ever learned from love was how to shoot somebody who outdrew you. And it's not a cry that you hear at night. It's not somebody who's seen the light. It's a cold and it's a broken. Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. So I'm allowed to cry now?
Yes.
That's so beautiful.
Keep your tears to the end.
Oh, hear the angel voices on earth divine.
Oh, night
when Christ was born.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Praise God.
Yeah.
Very cool. Because I'm touching cold strings.
I'm still breathing under your pressure. This is my rainy day. My rainy day confession. Pouring down, girl, I hear the sound, girl, of your disapproving words in my head. Wish I could wash it all away, but it's too late, so I guess I'll watch you walk instead. Sorry, never be what you think you need, baby, cause it doesn't exist, but at least I know I'll be stronger at the end of this. So no more games, no stressing, I won't swallow your pill of depression. I'm still breathing under your pressure. This is my rainy day, my rainy day confession. That our love was a sanctuary. Now you're writing our obituary. That our love was a sanctuary. Now you're writing our obituary. Whoa, yeah, no more games, no stressing. I won't swallow your pill of depression. I'm still breathing under your pressure. This is my rainy day confession. Oh, yeah, no more games, no stressing. I won't swallow your pill of depression. I'm still breathing under your pressure. This is my rainy day confession. Oh, this is my rainy day confession. Oh, this is my rainy day. My rainy day confession. Mm-hmm. I'm sorry if I have to let you go. But it's better that I do it now. I'm sorry if I have to let you go. But you were never mine anyhow.
So I didn't get the very beginning of that because I didn't turn to push the button in time. But what was that you just sang?
Rainy Day Confessions.
And who was that by?
Me.
So you wrote that?
Yeah.
Okay, that's an original. That's cool.
Oh, man, that's good.
Because listen, even for the rough cuts, okay, because I'm talking while the camera's on, because these are just rough cuts anyway, but always remember that whenever you do an original and you're ever going to put it on the internet, make sure you tell the world it's an original so nobody steals it. Because anything that I upload, I hold the copyright and so do you, but I don't sell anything, okay? So yeah. I don't take anything from you, but when I put something on the internet, no one can steal it.
If it's original, don't steal it.
Yeah, but if you ever see it show up anywhere else on the internet and somebody's singing your song, because you've already got it published, it proves it's yours.
Another thing you can do is you can take the lyrics, print them out, and mail them to yourself, but don't open the envelope.
Poor man's copyright.
But it's postmarked.
Hey, I learned that in my playwriting class.
But I have another little secret for you that's even more powerful and better than that. You go to WordPress, you create your own free profile on there, and all these videos that I'm doing can be reposted on your WordPress. Everything you produce, everything you do, you put it on your WordPress because they're all dated, okay?
Yeah.
As soon as you publish something on WordPress is the only platform in the world you can do this on, because WordPress is part of the World Wide Web. It was under the Free Software Foundation and the whole thing it created. WordPress is for people that create their own content. And you don't have, we know when you go
on. We just need to spend a day together, my friend.
Yeah, yeah, I'll teach you all. Yeah.
There's lots of sites like that, actually. But yeah.
Listen, I'll set up your WordPress for you if you want me to, okay?
I would love that.
No, I'll set it up for you and I'll give you the password and I'll teach you the basics. And anytime you want to do more to it, or anytime there's something else you want to add, you can always just email me or phone me and say, Dan, what can I do? Can you fix my site? So I don't mind managing it for you. I'm not going to charge you anything. Because this
is what
I do for...
Man.
Yeah, this is my pleasure in life.
I really appreciate that.
It's all good, man. It's all good.
Tim, I got a jet. Good.